Do you believe, Mr. Rivkin, that Mr. Saab was extradited to the United States illegally?
Based upon what I've read about government proceedings, and I mentioned that I've read all of the decisions translated into English for me and in my conversations with my government colleagues, I believe that he has indeed been extradited illegally in a sense that government violated its obligations, both in not recognizing his immunity as well as the mechanics of extradition. And again, it is highly regrettable.